you may be having acidity, or you may be having gastric issues, or you may be having some constipation issue. But there's only one reason behind all these three things, and that is whatever food you are eating, it's not being properly digested, and that's it. So if you want to get out of these issues, so you need to basically take a three-step strategy. Number one, you have to investigate whatever food you are eating. Is it really good? Is it really nutritious? Or is this food basically very processed food, or is very oily and heavy food? Because processed food or oily food or very heavy food will be very difficult to digest. So try to eat basically food which is more nutritious, which is fresh, which is light. Number two, you have to see basically timings of your eating the food. So for example, if you eat the food just before sleeping, so for example in the Western countries is a trend, like people go for some three-course dinner, very heavy dinner, and then they just came back and then they sleep. Food is not going to be digested properly. Likewise, in India, I've seen people go to different marriages and parties. Either they have a heavy meal, heavy food, tasty, yummy food, and they come back and they sleep. Food will not be easily digested. And the food is not being easily digested, you are bound to basically have these issues of acidity or constipation or other stuff. Number third. In our tradition, I've seen in ancient tradition, for example, in India, whenever basically you start eating the food, we always used to pray. Actually, I've seen this trend some of the Eastern European countries as well, where I've seen basically before people start eating, they pray actually. The main purpose is to calm down the mind. So you don't have to pray exactly, you could be simply meditate even for 10, 20 seconds, 30 seconds. If you whether pray or whether basically you are thankful to somebody or you are just meditating for 30 seconds, it will calm your mind, it will make your mind calmer. And when basically you're eating something with your calm mind, you will find that basically it is easily able to digest it. Because any food, basically, if you're eating, when you're in hurry, whether you're angry, whether you're anxious, it will be difficulty in digesting that food. So fundamental reason is that whatever food you're eating, it should be digested. If you have any other query, feel free to write your questions in the comment sections. And if you find basically video informative, feel free to share it with your friends. Or feel free to subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for watching it.